vite, la porte!
Junior, retire la tête d'allumage.
Floating death trap. Sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais être n'importe où ici. J'ai vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on a découvert.
Fermez-la! On continue!
What the hell do these dickheads want with us?
Ah, merde!
What was that?
Oh, shit!
Watson! Y'a une porte ici!
Okay, all of you, into the room.
What is this fucking place?
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
No shit, Sherlock. You gonna write a book about it?
Give him a break, Fliss. He needs one.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
It makes the engine work. I don't know. The Duke of Milan is dead in the water without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us. So, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
What happened here?
So, when we told you this would be a quick little adventure...
Was there something in the small print?
Should we expect an itemized bill for all these, extras?
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 a.m. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that one.
Real, real creepy.
Your boat?
I am now.
What do you think this ship was? Alex, I'm really scared.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Nelson, et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis, et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trop du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charmant.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce rafio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin, tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
What's going on?
Just living our lives, Conrad. Whatever's left of them.
I found a letter, by the way. Some guy was writing to his little lady back home about all the ghosts and crap on the ship.
Ghosts?
Yeah, I mean, there aren't really ghosts here. Right?
Let's hope we don't run across any ghosts. We got our hands full already. I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Look, those meatballs are probably just looking for some get-rich-quick Manchurian gold.
Which may not even exist. I mean, what if they don't find anything?
Then we're fucked.
So, what do we do?
We wanted an adventure, right? So let's adventure the shit out of this popsicle stand. Oh, okay, really? You think I'm not up to it? I don't really care. I just want to get this disintegrator cap for the Duke, so if you all wouldn't mind growing up and helping me out, then maybe we can finally get back to whatever's left of our godforsaken beer stash. That's it. What do you think?
Okay, well, we're not going to do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
All right, yeah, catch you later.
Can't get it open.
Hey, come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. Wherever it leads, it can't be worse than here.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
What are you guys doing out there? Pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuck faces? Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate parents off your shoulders and stomp them into rainbow-colored stew. I'm warning you. I am an American citizen. You really want my president coming after you guys? Because he will. Each and every one of you, personally. Hey, can you hear me? I'm talking to you. Hello? Hurry up!
There's gotta be some stairs around here.
I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow?
I just can't believe this is happening.
What the hell happened to Brad?
You think he's still on the Duke?
Your guess is as good as mine.
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you. Oh, this is nice.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
I'm gonna go get it.
We gotta be careful. Could be a trap.
We gotta take the chance.
Come here!
God damn it, they're taking place!
Shut the fuck up, man! Where are the others?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
God, why do I need to see this now? What was that? You heard that?
Maybe we hit an iceberg.
Not funny. Where we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! Alright, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. We gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Well, that's weird. All this space.
How is this any weirder than anything else we've seen today?
Why would they have such a big cargo hold but not... This was practically falling off anyway. Hey, we got a name on this guy.
And what are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
Making that sound?
What sound?
Whoa. Why so spick and span?
What?
Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Shh, shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Leave that alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Stop. Come out! Show yourself! Damn it! This fucking place is cursed.
About. I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Fuck. Please, you don't have to do this.
Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Anyone there?
That can't be a good sign. Down here.
Here. Nope. Here.
boat.
Oh, hell. Great. Perfect. Wonderful. Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello? Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? Some sort of altercation. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
Thank you.
on here?
Name is this